The Lucknow schedule of Kartik Aaryan starrer Pati Patni or Vo was concluded on Saturday, and now the star cast is back in Mumbai. Director Mudassir Azeez's romantic comedy Pati Patni or Vo, which is a remake of the B.R. Chopra classic of the same name, also stars Bhumi Pednekar and Ananya Pandey as female leads. A lot of pictures are doing rounds on the internet in which the whole cast and crew are seen celebrating the completion of film's Lucknow schedule. While shooting in the city of Nawabs, Kartik has shared several photographs from enjoying Lucknow's cuisines to spending time in the streets. In one of the images, Kartik can be seen enjoying mouth-watering Lucknowic parathas and chole sitting in an auto rickshaw. Pati Patni or Vo will release on December 6. INS Report.